there still remain some mysteries that are unsolved in physics. None of the physicists can boast about their knowledge on the universe to be complete. There exists some deep questions which nothing less than equivalent to the Pandora's box, which when triggered unveils mysteries, which cause chaos to our minds. Here are some biggest unsolved mysteries in physics. Dark matter. What is dark matter, and why can we not see it? Its existence was known in 1922 by Dutch astronomer Jacobus Kapteyn. The universe is made of 26% of what we call dark matter. Unlike protons, neutrons, and electrons that make up matter, dark matter doesn't have any classifications. Dark matter doesn't interact with light. It doesn't absorb, reflect, or emit light. However, the gravitational force present in it bends any light that crosses it. Is there order in chaos? The equations which define the behavior of fluids from water to air to all other gases and liquids haven't been solved yet. Do the Navier-Stokes equations exist? Even if it does, then what explains fluids everywhere or encompasses fundamentally unknowable points known as singularities? What happens in black hole? What happens if an entity is sucked in the black hole? The information of that object is lost, and there is no way to get it back. The escape velocity of the black hole is faster than light, which makes it gravity superior strong. Thus, anything that goes in is lost forever, and the information is destroyed. Do parallel universes exist? The data of astrophysics say that space-time is not curved, but flat, so it goes on forever. The area of the universe that we see is just one section of an infinitely large quilted multi-universe. The laws of quantum mechanics say the possible particle configurations in every cosmic path are limited. Thus, if there are infinite cosmic patches, the arrangement of particles repeat themselves several times. So, parallel universes may exist, and there may be cosmic patches, one of which is similar to ours, which differ by one particle's position, patches which differ by two particles' position, patches which differ by three particles' position, and likewise till those that are completely different than ours. If the theory is right, then can these parallel universes ever be detected? Why is there an arrow of time? Entropy enables time to move ahead. The level of disorder always increases. Thus, it is not possible to reverse an increase in entropy once it has taken place. Ordered arrangements of particles are lesser than disordered ones, which makes entropy logical. However, the question is, why was this entropy low in the past, and why was there order in the universe in the beginning? What is the fate of the universe? Particles are like waves spread all over, and every particle is defined by a wave function, which reveals its location and velocity. The probability of the particles can be revealed, but not what they exactly are. Every particle has several values for the properties, but when it is measured through experiment, the wave function of the particle collapses. Why does measuring a particle collapse the wave function?